What is design thinking? At its simplest, it's a way of using a designer's toolkit to find new ideas and discover innovative ways of solving problems. It's human-centric. By putting yourself in your customer's shoes like a designer would, you observe problems from the inside out rather than the outside in, allowing you to not only answer questions, but find the right questions to answer.